Hello and welcome back to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. We're now in Johto, and we have quite the team. We've got Artinx, which is a Articuno Jinx fusion, Electrodos, Electabuzz, Zapdos. We have Tri-Sidon, which is Kingdra and Lapras, Venusaur, which is Venusaur, Nidoqueen, and Flyodile, which is Flygon and Krookodile. And Zard, he's our newest member. We're actually going to take this item off now, because he is doing well enough that he can just be a member of the team. Perfect. He is a Charizard Salamence fusion. We are heading east from Violet City. We are trying to make it to New Barktown. To talk with Professor Elm. And that's kind of the big focus right now. Is getting to New Barktown, seeing the professor. He had some information about a legendary Pokemon. We want to know what that information is, for obvious reasons. So we are going to go check that out. Okay, Dark Cave is dark. Can I use Flash in here? I could, potentially. Just see what pops up if I were off in here. There's the Omni Boost I wanted. Speaking of that, we did add new Pokemon to our team, so let's see what kind of stuff we can teach them. Might be fun. I think I have Psychic. I don't have Psychic. That's a bummer. I have Psy Shock, though, that'll work. It's over here. A ball. An air balloon. Okay. Neat item to have. Hi, I'm Mr. Pokemon. Doing Arceus research. Let's go this way first because I see some trainers. Oh boy. That's a Pokemon, all right. Spin around and go this way now. Whoa! Devastating rats out of there. Thank you. Is evolving. Okay. Oh no. That's a dose. No sprite yet. It's a bar. Okay. Honestly, what they should do is if it evolves into something new and there's no sprite, they should just use the old sprite. But it's fine. We'll just have our circle. Okay, got some berries. More berries. Even more berries. So many berries. What's up with this guy? Hello, my friend. Oh, thank you. Cool. I got a fishing upgrade. Item. An iron. Okay, we're in Cherry Grove City. Hi. I do know that already. Thank you for telling me, though. Alright, a mystic water. It's mystical. Do you have a legendary beast or bird to show me? I do. Oh, I see. He wants to have like a Ditto version of all the legendaries, and I can get the flute. That's goofy, but fun. What you got? A pure ball. Okay. Okay, we'll keep moving here. Some flowers, grass, this way, it's over here, nothing. Gotcha, Renegade. Mr. Bill. Oh, it's another. It's the same guy. With his ridiculous Rattata. Jeez. Okay. circles that up. Professor Elm. Hello, my name is Professor Elm. Okay, so we've met Professor Elm. Okay, but before I tell you about Mewtwo, I need to make sure I can trust you. Chikorita yet, so I think I'm gonna get Chikorita. Okay. Yes. Okay, I also got Chikorita. So now I have Waterfall. What's this house? Oh well. We flew to Cerulean. Heal up real quick. So we're gonna head to Cerulean Cave. That's our next stop. Lady. Boom, boom, boom. All right, here we go. Okay. Thanks to Radical Red, I don't exactly know how it's not lit up. That's annoying. Shit, bat. Thank you. Keep them. Jango. Cool. Oh, come on. Here we go, we got Mewtwo. Thank you. Hey, buddy. I love you, buddy. No, stay in the ball.
No.
Ugh, you're just as defiant as this Mewtwo.
I do.
Rude. The ball. Yes? Ah. Yes? Because it's Mewtwo. You gotta catch it.
In the wild?
Yeah, that's how it works.
Oh, this is the randomizer?
No, this isn't a randomizer. This is, I'm at the end of the game, and this is a possibility to get Mewtwo. I want it.
Do it later.
No.
You can.
No.
You could.
What now? I'll probably just use my Master Ball if I can't get it. But I would really like to not use my Master Ball. Because apparently Arceus is in this game. I'd rather use Master Ball and Arceus. No. Stop being dumb.
Okay, alright.
Thank you. Got it. Cool. The genetic Pokemon. Would you like to give a nickname to Mewtwo? Yes. Plus. Rule. Duh. Okay. I have caught Mewtwo. Ultimate Beast. Now I'm accosted by just some lowly Magneton. Sure. trio. Alright. Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see if we can't make it to Ekrutik now. Figure out what I want to do with Mewtwo later. Mm-hmm. Who's your favorite? Take a look and figure it out. Gotcha. Zagrino. Sounds like a weird order in a street. I'd like my egg Zagrino, please. Thank you. another X I can. Yet. Equally discharged. At the national park. Let's see here. Bunch of kids. Don't say. Probably starting around here next time. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back soon with more Pokemon Infinite Fusion.